You should have sent me with him.
You were wounded.
There is no way to know where Kane has gone or what he is doing. Even you haven't been able to contact him.
What's this? No, wait. Do I dare believe my senses? Janos? My sire! They killed you!
No, far worse. But that is a story for another time.
Oh, there will be no time for any of us. Vorador, we need your counsel.
We were wondering where you were.
I've been doing what I said I would do.
Kane? The device?
I have destroyed it. But we are now faced with a peril even greater than before.
How is this?
The ancient history I will convey to you in a better hour, should any of us be so fortunate as to reach such a time. For this moment, you must believe me when I tell you your enemy, our great enemy, the Sarafan Lord, is one of a people that come from another world. His plan, beyond all others, is to bring this enemy race back into this world, from which my kind in another age once banished them. He must be prevented, or all our kind will perish.
Sire, what must we do?
He has created a base in this world, the Hilden City, across the sea. There, he has opened a gate to bring his kind into our world. My plan was to teleport us to the Hilden City and launch a final assault on the Sarafan Lord. But now I find there is some kind of shield of magic that prevents me. If we are to fight them, that shield must be destroyed.
Vorador, where is the Hilden City? Have any of your spies brought you this knowledge?
Uma, what do you know of this?
There has been, in the past months, enormous activity at the wharves. Warships and freighters loading and unloading in great secrecy. Our people who have infiltrated the area and returned alive have told me that the ships all seem to take the same course out of the harbor, but we do not know their destination.
It must be the Hilden City. Why else would there be such interest at this time? You must take a ship to the city at once. There, you must find and deactivate the shield, so whatever forces we can bring may come to your aid and close the gate for all time.
Have someone show me to the wharves. I'll make my way aboard one of those ships that's about to sail. When I have deactivated the shield, I'll contact you.
I'm going with him.
But I will need you here.
Sire, I know the wharves, and where one may fail alone, two may succeed.
I have no need of a guard at my back. You will find me perfectly competent for this task, I assure you.
It is a chance we cannot afford to take, not when all we have fought for is at stake.
There is more at stake than you can imagine. Take help where it is offered, Kane.
It is settled. I will prepare our forces for the final attack. Go well, my child.
Go well, both of you.
Take help where it is offered. Yet I've always found that help offered when not needed is usually no help at all.
Vorador has said we must seek out a war galley. We should search the southern docks.
What are the defenses here?
The heaviest of all the Sarafan outposts. They control all trade and all travel to and from Meridian.
The Sarafan are nothing compared to what I have faced and destroyed.
Don't be so arrogant. Their finest warriors will be waiting within. The Glyph Knights are deadly.
We shall see.
Tell me one thing, Kane, before we go in. If you do kill the Sarafan Lord and recover the Soul Reaver, what then?
You know the answer to that.
Tell me.
Then Meridian and all Nosgoth will become mine.
And the Vampire Resistance?
Well, you may do whatever you wish, of course.
Of course.
What?
Do you take me for a fool?
You
dare!
Vorador has told me all your stories, Cain. He said that you would stop at nothing to achieve your great ambition, absolute power. And when you control Nazgoth, are we to believe that you would let us vampires live and do what we wish? We are the only ones who could stand in your way. No, you will have to hunt us down and kill us. And how is that different from the rule of the Seraphan Lord?
I will not defend or explain my actions to you, Uma. No one, not even you, will stand in my way.
I thank you, King, for giving us this chance to defeat the Hilden for all time. But you have done enough. I shall be the one to find and kill the Seraphan Lord, and Nazgoth shall belong to the vampires once again.
You fool. You have not the smallest chance of surviving such a battle. Now, give me the Nexus Stone, or I shall pry it from your thieving fingers as you convulse in death.
Now the beast shows his true nature, and so quickly, too. I wish it had been otherwise for us, King.
No one's allowed through here without the password. The fog's come in, and no ships will be sailing until they turn the lighthouses on.
Last week, these were
really great games. You're scaring me.
Last week.
This is wrong.
Listen, friend, the Seraphim can buy whatever they will at whatever price they please. This is all they left me, and I'm still make a living.
You're not the only one who has to live.
That's robbery!
Excuse me!
Ah!
Don't hurt me! They won't let me down to the docks. They say it's because of the fog, but I need to get to my boat.
Just give them the password, North Star. It'll let you through.
Thanks, mate. I owe you one. What are you? What are you? Again? Password.
North Star.
Good enough. Come on then. Stay back. Thank you.
Your distance?
Never fear.
Are you Kane? They sent me to help you. You must reposition the lighthouse so that the Seraphim supply ship will dock and the drawbridge will lower.
I'm playing games, you're scaring me.
We meet again, Uma.
Cain.
Yes. Cain. I thought you were to bring the Sarafan Lord to his knees.
I thought...
I know.
It seems... I was wrong. I could not carry the fight alone.
You were brave to try.
Kane. I'm dying.
Yes. You are.
I need your blood. Please. You can save me.
I know. Tell me, child. Do you see me ruling Nosgoth?
Yes. Yes, I see it now.
And do you believe that Nosgoth rightly belongs to me?
I do. I believe it, Kane. Please.
Then you may die, knowing the truth.
No!
You should never have betrayed me. You could have been my queen.
Kane. Oh.
Now, you have left me alone.
Thank you.
Games, you're scaring me.
Kane, you must unleash the demon out of its cage. Then use the empty cage to smuggle yourself onto the ship. Kane, be careful.